tapping over to our left, redirecting the opponent's punch with the palm of our left hand. Immediately coming up with a forearm strike to the opponent's elbow. Keeping the circle going, we shift into to our opponent's floating rib area. Like I said earlier, follow-up is always good. There's nothing wrong with it. Do what you have to do.